Next speaker in the technical session is a graduate in physics with an MBA in HR and additional qualification of DLL and labor welfare. Has an experience of more than 16 years in HR and IR and has worked with top-notch companies like ACC Cement, Associated Capsule, Ganesh Unhydrated Limited, etc. Please join me and the director in welcoming the head HR at Johnson Controls Automotive Limited, Mr. Rahul Deo. Friends, good afternoon. Can I have a mic? I don't want to be stand and discuss. Thank you. See, a lot of discussions had happened recently, last 1 or 2 hours. Many HR and leadership, you have got information on this. See, as Amita madam has recently talked about, many survey has told about the leadership. So you know that we are going through a phase of growth, and we are now competing with the many of the MNCs, as well as our Indians are doing very pretty well across the world. Like, you know, there are the many Indians origins people are working in US. And I have been traveling a lot of countries in recent past, and I just observed that we are potentially very good. So our main area of knowledge, secondly, we are very better in English. When I am traveling to South Asia as APAC countries, I observed that they are doing well. They have got good growth as well as good capital, money, and everything with them. But when I see the people, our layman or single people who are graduated from a small institute are much, much better than them. But since they are born in countries where there is a growth and there is huge career aspirations and paths are available. But now the focus has changed, like you said, India and China. In my earlier my assignment, it was a Swedish company, and we were world number 2 in the manufacturing of cement and allied products. And you understand that EBITDA, it is a simple word, we call it profit. 40% profit globally comes from India. So you can understand what is the growth. Many companies in Europe, they don't have a people. Now we are selecting a people from India and grooming them for the global roles. You can understand, you are now coming up leaders. So you understand what are the basic requirements of the leadership. Presently, I am working with the company called Johnson Control. It's a US-based company. So what I used to teach to my employees, so I thought it's a better time to share with you also. So what is your understanding with what about leadership? So can you explain what is your understanding of leadership? What do you mean by leadership? Yeah, please. Okay. Anybody? Knowing each other. Leads the group. Good. So partially you are correct, but there are much more things which are behind the leadership. There are levels of leaderships also, and some of the quality, neuro qualities of the leaderships I will discuss, because since I have half an hour, actually this is a 3 to 4 hour sessions, but I have squeezed it into a half an hour, so I have to run fast. So these are the few definitions. There is no such a definition as a leadership, but try to bring into a in text, the ability of individuals to influence, motivate, and enable others to contribute towards the effectiveness and success of the organization of which they are members. See, here I am talking about the corporate role, not talking about the role which is done by the political leaders. They are also leaders, but here we are going to lead in corporate, so my focus is on corporate roles and leaders. So there are five levels of leadership positions. Some people who are born and brought up with the big groups, they become leaders. Like son of Ambani's, they become leaders because not because of the qualities, because of the positions. Their father is MD, so they have a right to become leaders. Permissions and relationships. You might see there are many leaders who are not highly educated, qualified, but they are leaders because they have a position, they have knowledge. Productions and results. So some people who give the results and they become a leaders. You have seen many people who are doing an excellent job in their roles. They become leaders. Ultimately, the people come to them and ask them because they have something which they differentiate between others and them. People development and reproduction. Some people, there are people, we call it fatherly peoples. We have the skill of developing peoples. Personhood and respect. So there are people in the organizations, everywhere there are people. We respect them. Once we see them, we respect them. So by respect, there are some leaders. So we'll go through it. So positions, your influence will not extend above the lines of your job description. The longer you stay here, the higher the turnover and lower the morale. See, there are positions, there are some bosses, there are some leaders. What are the traits of a person, whether he is coaching to others, developing a second alliance. So these are the people who can grow in the organizations. He is highly potential, high performance, but he doesn't share the data, doesn't allow to others in his department or team to work, then there is less chance to grow him. The boss depend on authority, the leader, and goodwills. The boss inspires the fears, the leaders inspire enthusiasm. I've seen many leaders who said, you do it, I will be here. Whatever happen, I will take the responsibility. Like yesterday, you seen then there were the Mars orbit. There was a doubt whether it will be successfully enter into orbit or not. So if it doesn't enter, then there is a responsibility who will take. So Modi said, I will take a responsibility as a prime minister. So I'll be there. Don't worry. So these are the people who enthusiast. The boss says, I the leader. So when I say I, then it comes in a teamwork. So probably after some months or years, you will enter into the corporate world. The teamwork is very important. So otherwise, to create a good team, there should be a good leader is required. So there is a crux of the desk. Boss fixes the blames for breakdown. The leaders fixes the breakdowns. So you think about how to resolve and how to go ahead on this area. So there are some leaders which are on this category. Relationship. People follow because they want to. People will follow you beyond your stated authority. This level allows to work to be a fun. So there are very good people. I have seen the people in a very critical situations. They stand behind their teams and said, I am responsible. Nobody will be asked for these questions for wrongdoings or any mistakes. I'll be held responsible. So these team are very, very follower of these bosses. They said, my boss is doing everything. So I will also put my hard and sincere efforts into doing the projects. People don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. So caring. So in our industry now, you see that caring is also important. See, there are various surveys, employee engagement surveys we are conducting, and there is one question you probably heard about the Gallup, you might have heard about the Kenexa. These are the major global survey agencies which took the surveys, and based on that we design our engagement criteria and feelings of the employee. These help us to build the engagement and reduce the attrition. So the bottom line is to reduce the attrition. So caring of the people, caring of the employee is very important in nowadays. See, if he is not well, go home, meet him. These are the things which we are conducting. We are even conducting the birthday interviews of our workers. Worker can bring his family. We provide the vehicles. They are very happy to mingle with the other colleagues. The senior most person from the industries or operations meet the family, spend half an hour with them, ask their problems. So these are the people who are engaged because they are working here because of their family members. And now we are very happy to say we have employees who have worked last 20 years without any thinking of the changing of the jobs. So many employees who are here with us for last 20 years. So time and energy focus placed on the individual's needs and desires. So gone those days, we should be a very mechanical. Now we have to see the area of concerns of the employees. Others, there should be a situation where we can provide some facilities. There should be some win-win situation in various life, because employees are only not working for their work, but they are also working for their families. So the balance, there is always a equilibrium has to be maintained between the family and the organizations. Because if you only focus on the work, probably employee will demotivated and he will not put the efforts which are supposed to be, or he will be demotivated. So we have to see all the areas of his basic career, and his progressions is always taken care of, but now the area which has improved is caring. The area and the productions, people follow because what you have done for the organizations. See, there are many people who are, we call is fatherly figures, who has been joined as at a lower level of the management or lower level of the organizations. There are some employees who are joined as a worker and they are now leading as a team. So they are called because they have the experience, they have the culture of the organizations, and they know what are the requirements of the people. So these are the one of the leaders who people follow them, because they know organizations, they are mature enough to understand the problem of the employees. Initiate and accept responsibility for growth. Develop and follow statement of purpose. Develop accountability for result, beginning with yourself. So the leaders, it is called charity began at home. So leadership should start with us. So accountability and beginning of everything should start with the leader. See, there are communication part which many now leaders has communicating what had happened in the high level meetings. They are communicating to the subordinates. They are well versed with the situation happening in the industries or organizations at India level or global level. So people or employee require the communications. So I'll cite one example. Recently we are undergoing negotiations with the union, and the union has a huge demand because they thought it is a US company and I'll get the money in dollars. But you know that last 2-3 years the industry is not going through a good growth. In fact it is a negative growth for last 2-3 years, but now the market is picking up. It is a good news. But they thought it is the American company, so I'll get in dollars. Now their expectation has gone up. So to convince them, there are various aspects to convince them to understand, though this is an American company, but money comes in a rupees. And what is our financial status that? So we have to explain them how we are doing well. If you ask for this and create a problem, we'll be in a deep trouble. So communication is very important for everybody now. So instead of lack of communication, there could be huge problems. So recently they are expecting some, few days back we had a meeting with the union and they are expecting some ex gratia bonus, that is part that now become their right. So they are asking for ex gratia. Again we explained them last few months we are not doing well. So we have given them an innovative idea. So you can also part of the growth by giving some suggestions and improvements in the productions and saving the cost. And that they like it. So they are coming with various projects which can save our cost. And now we are now asking them. So once it is approved on the various parameters and the finance, finally if the finance has approved and given the green signals, we will share the percentage of the savings. So they will be very happy, and now they are very charged and they are very into, and now just giving you so many suggestions and so many projects which can save us the organization production cost and various cost. People development. So there are many leaders who look for a long visions and they see how the people are developed. They are always committed to the development. I have seen some of the leaders, some of the managers who always see when are you getting these people training. So they always focus how my team member is getting trained on various skills, various aspects of the new changes. So this gives you a clear idea. A leader is a great not because of his or her power, but because of his or her ability to empower others. I have seen some leaders where employees are very, very clear about their thoughts. They can approach any times at a level, at MD levels. They can enter in his room. He is also very keen to meet the people. But there are some leaders at a lower level also. People or employees are hesitant to discuss their problems. Even their suggestions also not taken. So such leader has created a barrier between the employee and the management or himself. So that leads to a unrest among the minds of the employee, and that leads to a various hazardous acts like the loss of various things, times, good suggestions. Personhood. The personhood is a trait of a human being where person is pursued with his various behavior, various act. They follow because what you represent, how you do it. Followers are very loyal. You see that many, this comes into a political arena where the personhood is very important. But this is also important in the part of one leader. So how he would act, how he behave, how he is taken care of his employees. So lots of talking about the integrity. So integrity is very, very important in the today's world, and particularly in the companies, MNC companies, because though you are very high performers, high potentials, and you are high leaders, but if you are lacking in integrity, they will not hesitate to separate you on any time. There are cases for single penny or single rupees, if there is a issue of integrity at a top level, they will say, thank you, this is today's your last day. He's a contributing a lot of in the other areas, but integrity is a issue, then there is no excuse. So these are some factors on the integrity. Build trust, has a high influence value, facilitate high standards, result in solid reputations, living myself before leading others. So these are some thoughts. So you cannot go back and make a brand new start, my friend. Anyone can start from now and make a brand new. So there is no today or tomorrow. If it is the time, you can start it. So there are some great thought by Eisenhower. The ultimate leadership test. There are some tests on leaderships. I'm taking you through very fast. There are some exercises which I had skipped it because of the time constraint. Profile of leaders in trouble. We'll identify five which deals unwillingness of change, poor understanding of people, lack of imagination, has personal problem, passes the bucks, feels secure and satisfied, is not organized, files into rags, will not take risks, is insecure and defensive, stay inflexible, has no team spirit, fights changes. So these are the area where some of the tests, if the person has any trait of this, he has a problem with the leadership. You have to be very open if it is a right or wrong. So last time somebody was asking, raise the questions. There is no questions which is a nonsense questions. All questions are good questions. Because this is a fear which comes from your mind whether my question is a silly questions or not. So that fear you have to come out of the barrier, ask the questions. Probably you feel that that could be a great question. But the mind barrier which is stopping you from asking a questions. So some of the activity, I'll skip it. why do we resist change? So there is always change, and in organizations there is a resistance in change. Change isn't self-initiated. Routine, disruptive, fear, future, fear in unknown. Purpose of change is unclear. You remember few years back during there was a huge change in technology. Computers were brought into the offices and there was resistance to change that they will now will lose our job. But now it is a part and parcel of our life. We cannot live without the computer. People are satisfied with the way things are. Won't happen negative thinking. Followers lack respect for leaders. So if you are not following the leaderships or behaving like a role models, there is a lack of respect for the leaders. Leaders susceptible to feeling of criticism may lead to personal loss, require additional commitment, tradition register. See, I have seen a person who was a technically very excellent guy. He was a very devoted person to a work, handling a big projects, but there was a lack of respect among his team. Nobody want to follow him, nobody want to talk to him. So the company, the business has to take a call, and he has been removed from these positions and brought to into R&D positions where there was no team to him. He was handling a project of say 500 to 600 crore. Yeah. So I have with little time I will run through fast. So there are problem solving leadership styles. So attitude is a very important factor in the leadership and in your life also. The right attitude and right action plan help us to grow in your career, in the organizations. So you might have read about the iceberg model. So attitude is a major part, which is hidden part. So some of the developing people who leads and how they can lead and how they look it. So as a leader, what we should follow it: give credit and for suggestions, correct grievance, encourage others, don't criticize others in front of others. That what Indian generally follows. They always criticize. Ask others and their opinions, give positive feedback when demonstrated. Don't show favoritism. That's all. HR leadership. The basic qualifications of HR is to be he should be a good communicator. Yes. Basic, because every organization's HR looks person oriented, human related, and has to be very sensitive. So every small aspect of the employee has to be taken care and be given a feedback back to him. Because there are various leadership qualities, but HR person has to give a feedback, has to give the answer correct. He should not take him away from the actual problem. Focus, take him, give him some different reasons. People, now employees or peoples are very, very focused on their problems. They wanted answers. You give it right or wrong, they want answers. And now, see, there are various SLAs, we called it service level agreements. So what you have agreed them, give it to them on the time. If you do not do it or you are not able to do it, communicate with them. We are not giving it right now, but we will definitely help you to get in some of the day. These are issues. People have no, or employee has no grievance on this. But communication and sensitivity to the problem of the employees is very important.
Okay. Unfortunately, because of lack of time, we won't be able to take any more questions. But I would now request the principal of MMCOE, Dr. Deshpande, to felicitate Mr. Rahul Deo. Wow.